I'm Charlie Sonnier, voice of the Nashville Spartans, and it's time for hockey here in Nashville. Nashville Spartans welcoming in the Metro Jets. First place versus third place. Second night of action between these Great Lakes Division rivals. And last night, it was the Metro Jets in a special teams bonanza, coming away with the 3-1 victory. Player of the game, Ugo Lally, scored two goals, including the game winner for the Metro Jets. Gus Imkin led to his league-leading goal total. Nashville Spartans versus Metro Jets tonight at the Gary Forbes Acura Ice Arena. It's going to be a big-time tilt here in the USPHL Premier Division. Looking forward to seeing how the Spartans respond after losing their first game here on home ice at the Gary Forbes Acura Ice Arena. I'm Charlie Zonier, the voice of the Nashville Spartans, coming to you live from Nolensville, Tennessee. It's time for Spartans hockey. Swords up. Welcome into the Gary Forbes Acura Ice Arena, Nashville Spartans hockey versus the Metro Jets. I'm the voice of the Spartans and your play-by-play storyteller narrator for the evening, Charlie Sonnier. Welcome in night two of action between the Spartans and the Metro Jets. Tonight I'll be solo on the call. Lucas and Dan KR in the rink. They're here as special guests. Attendees this evening, but they will not be on the call. So let me get you set up for tonight's action as we wrap up our special pregame presentation here from Nolensville, Tennessee. The Nashville Spartans come into this game 21 games played on the season, 16-4-1 is their record, 33 points. And the first time they lost on home ice was last night to this Metro Jets team. The Metro Jets have only skated in 12 games this season, but an impressive record of 10-1-1. 21 points has them 12 points behind the Spartans, but again, 9 games in hand. McKenzie is a 6-foot goaltender, 175 pounds, catches with the left hand. This faceoff will come to his blocker side. Ronan Keenan, with his incredible size and reach, in at center for the Spartans. Wins the faceoff clean, gets it back to McCallie. McCallie's shot off some shin pads, now out into neutral zone. McCallie does a good job of backtracking, getting to his own zone, and retrieving that loose puck. Play currently offside. Jets reset. Everybody chases to the corner. Gino and Delicato gets there first. Spartans organizing a breakout. One pass to the neutral zone, a second pass to Keenan. Keenan tries to split the hot gates, cannot get through the two Jets defenders. McCallie coming in, plays the puck, takes a hit, plays it towards the net, but there was no one there to receive the pass, so the Jets pick the play off and now look to break out. Spartans pick the play off, and the Spartans score a goal. The Spartans were able to force a turnover right there. And they have the first goal of the game, 17:23 to go here in the first period. Keenan over to the bench first for the Nashville Spartans. Spartans doing a good job right here, forechecking, forcing a turnover. That's going to allow Sikowski to get a shot on goal. Chisholm's going to follow up, and Chisholm puts the puck in the net. Just the most perfect long shot up in the upper left 90. Spartans with a 2-0 lead with 11:56 to go here in the first period. Gus Imken, the league leader in goals with 23. He's going to have a penalty shot right here. We'll reset the net. The net had come off. The official will point, and we will have a penalty shot opportunity for Gus Imken. Imken handles over the blue line, moves in towards the net with speed, handles the puck. Bar down on the backhand. Imken's 24th of the season. Spartans 3-0 over the Jets. Nashville Spartans are going to win this game and get the weekend split against the Metro Jets. The Metro Jets are only going to suffer their second regulation loss of the entire season. The Spartans are going to get their 17th regulation win. The Spartans have still played many more games so far in the season than this Metro Jets team. And no doubt, between the Nashville Spartans, the Toledo Cherokee, and the Metro Jets, it is going to be a fight in this Great Lakes division to see who wins it at the end. The Spartans will go out tonight with 35 points, and the Metro Jets will be at 21. Again, 9 games in hand is a massive number. Spartans will hold the puck. We'll hit the final buzzer here at the Gary Force Acura Ice Arena. Nashville Spartans 3, Metro Jets 0. Daniel Duzek with the shutout here tonight at the Gary Force Acura Ice Arena. He was exceptional in net when needed. Imken scores his league-leading 24th goal of the season. Keenan chips in. Chisholm chips in on the goals. 3 goals last night was enough to defeat the Spartans. 3 goals tonight, enough to defeat the Jets. Almost an identical score, except Duzek comes away with the shutout. These two teams had not lost in a calendar month coming into this weekend series, and in a matter of 24 hours, each of these teams has now suffered a regulation loss. Spartans answer big, coming back here at the Gary Force Acura Ice Arena on night 2 of this weekend series, coming away with the 3-0 victory. The teams will shake hands. The Metro Jets will make their way off the ice. Spartans will come to center ice, stick taps, and salute the crowd. And then everything will be official here from the Gary Force Acura Ice Arena. Sonny, voice of the Nashville Spartans, and the Nashville Spartans have just completed a 3-0 shutout over the Metro Jets. Last night in game 1 of the weekend series, Metro Jets scored a 3-1 victory. Tonight, Daniel Duzek up to the task. An incredible performance by the netminder for the Nashville Spartans, coming away with the shutout. Imken on the penalty shot, his league-leading 24th goal of the season. Also, Ronan Keenan chips in on the offense with a goal in the first period. Duncan Chisholm, a seeing-eye shot, the upper left 90 from out high, gives the Spartans their second goal of the game. Duzek again comes up with the performance of the night, the player of the game with the shutout. The Nashville Spartans earn the victory on home ice. Two teams that had not lost in a calendar month coming into the weekend series, each of them walk away this weekend with a calendar loss in less than 24 hours. Spartans 3, Jets 0 tonight from the Gary Force Acura Ice Arena. That's going to do it for this weekend of hockey. I'm Charlie Sonny, the voice of the Nashville Spartans. Swords up. Prepare for glory.